Chapter 18 Air, Water and Weather. Air is very much important for all of us. We breathe in air. Breathing is essential for all living things. We cannot see air. We can feel air when it moves. Gently blowing air is called a breeze. Wind moving very strongly is called a storm. Storms can uproot trees and cause harm. The air around us contains water vapor, many different gases and dust particles. We feel air when we breathe deep. Properties of air. Air has many properties. Some are given below. Air fills space. Blow air into a balloon. The balloon becomes bigger. Air fills space inside the balloon. Air has weight. Weight an empty football bladder. Now blow air into it. Weigh it again. Now it weighs more. This shows that air has weight. Moving air has force. Moving air can move things. Moving air is called wind. It helps kites fly. Fast wind can uproot the trees. Water. Water is needed for bathing, cooking, washing, painting, making pottery, growing plants, breeding animals, for water sports, for making things in factories, for building, and of course for drinking. More than half of the earth is covered with water. All living things need water to live. Plants need water to make food. Animals need water for drinking and bathing. We need water for many things. States of water. We can get water in three states: solid, liquid and gas. The water we use daily is normally in the liquid form. Solid state of water, ice. A tray of water kept in a fridge turns to ice. Ice is the solid form of water. It is hard. Ice melts by heat. It changes into the liquid state of water. Gas state of water, vapor. Water changes to vapor on heating. The vapor changes into liquid again after striking a cold surface. Water cycle. Changing of ice to water, water to vapor, vapor to water and water to ice is a cycle. This cycle is called as water cycle. Water cycle in nature. 3/4 part of the earth's surface is covered with water. Water changes to vapor all the time by the heat of the sun. This vapor rises and cools on reaching heights. It changes to very small droplets of water. This form of water is called clouds. Clouds roam in the sky with the help of wind. Whenever clouds cool further, the droplets mix to become big drops. These big drops start to fall on earth. This is a rain. These droplets fall on high mountains in the form of snow. Rainwater goes to the sea through rivers. The snow on mountains melts and goes to the river. Thus the water from the sea goes to the land and then back to sea. This water cycle is repeated again and again. Sources of water. Rainwater is the main source of water for us. Most of the rainwater goes to seas through rivers. Some rainwater is collected in the lakes and ponds. Some rainwater sinks into the soil deep. This water can be drawn from wells, tube wells and pumps. Safe water for drinking. All animals and plants need water to live and grow. Water from all the sources is not safe for drinking. Water from the seas contains many dissolved salts. It is brackish in taste. dirt and insects fall into the rivers, lakes and ponds. The water contains germs of many diseases. Water from deep wells and pumps too is not completely safe for drinking. City supply of water. In cities, water from river or lake is made pure. Then it is mixed with chlorine and pumped into the high tanks. This water reaches our houses through pipes. This water is safe for drinking. In the rainy season, this water should also be boiled and filtered. Germs are killed by boiling. Weather and seasons. The state of the air at a place is called weather. When the weather conditions remain the same for a few months, it is called a season. There are 5 seasons in a year. Summer season. During summers, it is very hot. The months of April, May and June are summer months. We like to wear cotton clothes like shorts, t-shirts, etc. We like to eat ice creams and juicy fruits. We use fans, coolers and air conditioners in these months. Winter season. During winters, it is cold. The months of November, December and January are usually the winter months. We like to wear woolen clothes to keep ourselves warm. We like to have hot drinks like tea and coffee. We like to sit in front of a heater or a fireplace. Rainy season. Monsoon. During the rainy season, it rains heavily. The weather is pleasant. July and August are the rainy season months in the most parts of India. We use umbrella or wear raincoats to protect us from getting wet. Autumn season. During autumn, it is pleasant. September and October are autumn months. Trees shed their leaves during this time. Spring season. During spring, it is pleasant. February and March are the months of spring. Plants bear a lot of flowers in this season. Keywords: uproot, pull out of the ground, brackish, distasteful and unpleased. Exercises: A. Tick the correct answer. First, always take a bath using a bucket and mug. A musical instrument that produces a sound because of the air blown into it is the flute. Third, the purest form of water on the earth is the rain. Fourth, flowers bloom during the spring season. B. Fill in the blanks. First, dash moves a windmill. Air. Second, we need dash for bathing. Water. Third, moving air is called wind. Fourth, all plants and animals need air to breathe. Fifth, trees shed their leaves during dash season, autumn season. C. Circle the correct word. First, we can feel air. Second, we fill air in the tire tube. Third, fast wind can break a tree. Fourth, a dog breathes air. Fifth, windmill moves with the help of air. D. Write T for true and F for false statements. First, rainy season is also called the monsoon. True. Second, we sit near a room heater during summers. False. Third, we use fans during winters. False. Fourth, some rainwater sinks into the soil. True. Fifth, boiling of water kills germs. True. E. Match and complete the sentences. Air fills space. Plants make the air fresh. Sources of water: rainwater, water, solid, liquid, and gas. F. Answer the following questions. First, name the five seasons: summer, winter, rainy, autumn, spring. Second, which months are winter months? November, December, January. Third, write one way by which you can save water. Always take a bath using a bucket and mug instead of shower. Fourth, what does air contain? Air contains water vapor, many different gases and dust particles. Let's do fun. First, prepare a poster on save water. Paste it on the proper place in your school. Also aware other about save water. Second, make a boat. First, take half coconut shell. Second, cut a paper sail. Third, glue the sail to a toothpick. Fourth, put some clay in the shell. Fifth, stick the toothpick into the clay. Sixth, place the boat on water, it floats. To the teacher, make the students feel the air by making them run with the paper in their hand. Talk about the uses of water. Discuss the importance of clean drinking water. Talk about the differences between the weather and the season. Discuss the clothes and things we like to eat and drink in the different seasons.